Fine. Now, today we'll see very, very important, sir. Next. Find the original equation of a curve if transformed equation is, find the original equation if the transformed equation is x square plus y square is equal to 4 and origin is shifted to (3, -4). Now these problems are very, very important, sir. Look at here, the solution. Now this is a transformed equation, sir. Because I have he has given transform, but he will give in small letters. So what we are trying? Given capital X square plus capital Y square minus 4. First step chala chala important, sir. First step is most important. Given, this is not small letters, sir. You should consider capitals. And we know small x is equal to x plus h, small y is equal to capital Y plus k. And what is h comma k? 3, -4. Therefore, small x is equal to, sorry, capital X is equal to small x minus h, capital Y is equal to small y minus k. So capital X is equal to small x minus 3, capital Y is equal to small y plus 4. What we have done? We have to replace capital X and capital Y. This is very important. Okay, this is very, very important. The given equation you will give in small letters, but this is a transformed equation. Find the original equation. This is a question mark. He has given transformed equation. So transform means capital X and capital Y should be there. But although you will give in small letters, we have to consider capital. Now capital X is equal to small x minus h, capital Y is equal to small y minus k. So capital X we have replaced. So this becomes what? Therefore, original equation. So what is the original equation? Capital X is replaced by small x minus 3, small y plus 4 whole square, minus 4 is equal to 0. So x square minus 6x plus 16, y square plus 16 plus 8y minus 4 is equal to 0. So x square plus y square minus 6x plus 8y, 32 plus 28. This is the original equation. Okay, so what we have done? The equation has to be written capitals. For small is sir, capitals are as well, sir. Take this. When origin is shifted to, when origin is shifted to minus 1 comma 2, when origin is shifted to minus 1 comma 2, the transformed equation is x square plus 2y square plus 16 is equal to 0. Find original equation. Okay, solution. Again, given equation. I told you it will be in the small letters, capital Rial, sir. Plus 16. Understood? This is very, very important, sir. Given equation is capital X and small x is equal to capital X plus h, small y is equal to capital Y plus k. Therefore, small x is equal to x minus h minus k. So capital X is equal to h comma k, which is, sir, what is h comma k? Minus 1 comma 2. Therefore, capital X is equal to x plus 1, capital Y is equal to y minus 2. Therefore, original equation. So, small capital X is replaced by x plus 1 whole square Then small y, capital Y is replaced by y minus 2. Minus plus 16 is equal to 0. So x square plus 2x plus 1, 2 into plus 16 is equal to 0. X square plus 2x plus 1, 2y square minus 8y plus 8 plus 16 is equal to 0. Plus 2x minus 8y plus 25. Okay. So, the first statement important is capital X and capital Y. Okay. Please note down.
One more problem. These models are very important, sir. When origin is shifted to (3, 4), the transformed equation is (4x² + (9y² - 8x + 36y) + 4 is equal to 0.
Find original equation. Again, he has given transformed equation. So, capitals plus 4 is equal to 0, right? We know small x is equal to capital X plus H, capital Y plus K. So, X minus H is equal to capital X, Y minus K is equal to capital Y, right? Same procedure, sir. H, K, which is, sir, 3, 4. Therefore, small x minus 3 is equal to capital X, small y minus 4 is equal to capital Y. Right? Therefore, original equation. Okay, original equation means 4 into small capital X is replaced by X minus 3 whole square plus 9 into Y minus 4 whole square minus 8 into X minus 3 plus 36 into Y minus 4 plus 4 is equal to 0. Now from here, so 4 into X square plus 6 minus 6X plus 9 plus 9 into Y square minus 8y plus 16 minus 8x plus 24 plus 36y minus 144 plus 4 is equal to 0. Now open the bracket. 4x square minus 24x plus 36 plus 9y square minus 72y plus 144 minus 8x plus 24 plus 36y minus 144 plus 4 is equal to 0. Now first, 4x square plus 9y square minus 24x minus 8x, so minus 32x. Next, minus 72y plus 36y, so minus 36y. Ante kada sir, 72 minus 36 is 36, but minus sign is there. 144 will get cancelled. 36 plus 24, 60. 60 plus 4, 64 is equal to 0. Any cancellation? No cancellation. So, therefore, this is the original equation. So, here procedure is same. Okay. Please note down this.
When origin is shifted to 2, 3, the transformed equation is X square plus 3xy minus 2y square plus 17x minus 7y minus 11 is equal to 0.
Find original equation. Everything is same, sir. Given. So, capital X square, capital 3xy, capital 2y square, capital 17x, capital 7y minus 11. Okay. And we know small x is equal to capital X plus H, small y is equal to capital Y plus K. So capital X is equal to X minus H, capital Y is equal to Y minus K. What is H, K he has given? 2 comma 3. Therefore, capital X is equal to X minus 2, capital Y is equal to Y minus 3. Therefore, original equation, you know what, sir? X square. So, X minus 2 whole square plus 3 into X means what, sir? X minus 2, Y minus 3. Minus 2Y square whole square. Next, plus 17X. Minus 2. Minus 7Y. Minus 11 is equal to 0. Now, we will put in a bracket. Okay, A minus B whole square. Observe here, what is the multiplication I am doing? X into Y, XY. X into minus 3, minus 3X. X into Y, XY. X into minus 3, minus 3X. Then minus 2 into Y, minus 2Y. Minus 2 into minus 3, plus 6. Okay, so X into Y, XY. X into minus 3, minus 3X. Minus 2 into Y, minus 2Y. Minus of minus plus. Then minus 2 into here. Y square minus 6y plus 9. Then open the bracket, plus 17x minus 34. I'm writing here minus 7y plus 21 minus 11 is equal to 0. This simplification has come here. Now I put arrow. Open the bracket, plus 4. With 3, I'm opening the bracket. 3xy minus 9x minus 6y plus 18. 3 to open just one, sir. Then minus 2y square minus plus 12y with minus sign minus 18 plus 17x minus 34 minus 7y plus 21 minus 11 is equal to 0. Now final simplification. X square first I'll write, then 3xy I'll write, then minus 2y square. Any observation of minus 4x? I'm taking x terms. Minus 4x. XY minus minus 4x minus 9x. How much? Minus 4x minus 9x minus 13x. Here 17x is there. Three terms unnai sir. Minus ikkarotundi ee round sir. So minus 4x minus 9x minus 13x plus 17x is plus 4x. Right? Next y terms. I'm putting across here. Minus 6y plus 12y minus 7y. Minus 6y plus 12y is plus 6y minus 7y minus y. So x terms aipoyinai, x square over, y square is over, xy is over, x is over. Now numbers, plus 4, plus 18, plus 18, minus 18 cancel. Okay, so plus 4, again, plus minus 34, so minus 30, minus 30, plus 21, minus 9, so minus 20. Again, I'll explain you the numbers. Here sir, plus 4. Here plus 18 minus 18 gone. So plus 4 minus 34 is minus 30. Minus 30 plus 29 minus 9. Minus 9 minus 11 minus 20. So here this is a original equation. Many times he has given for 4 marks. Transform the equation. Meera kanakiste ee problem isna sir. Find the original equation. This problem is most important. Reason is xy is also there. So in this, with this we have finished transform the equation coordinates. In the same, in a transformation axis, angular transformation will be there, sir. Angular transformation. What is by this? We are shifting origin here, sir. Ikka jikka shift chesna, sir. But here, we turn the axis by theta. What we do? Instead of shifting origin, we will tilt the angle. What is by angle? By theta. How the axis equations will change? That is second part. So, dantlo 4 problems untai sir. If you learn that 4 problems and this problem, 5 problems if you learn, 1 4 marks will be guaranteed. Okay, please note down.